Hey guys, Bob Penguin here, and it's another Minecraft video. As you can really start, there's no bed here, or no clock. You're probably thinking, what's the bed? What's the clock? Well, I made an extension to the house, and there's a bed room over here, and I finally found it. So I'm sugarcane, and I made it. I've got the enchantment table going on out here, and over here. They have a big room for it so I can make the bookshelves. And so, yeah. So, I have a huge extension. Yeah. But anyways, so let's get started. Also, I got the Enchanter achievement. I am actually going to enchant something real quick. Shove this one. Did we not get anything? Oh, I know how to do that. Overkill. Oh, okay. Did that work? No, I guess not. Okay. Yeah, but the back looks kind of weird. I'll fix that later. What if I... Yeah. I also got pork chop cooking in here, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna cook all this food and crap in here. We got 30 cent over here. Get these potatoes. Actually, one potato. You guys hear a little like, dude, that's my fan in the background. Alright, so is there anything else I need to get? I got everything. Yeah. So while waiting for that, let's go to the Nether. We'll hopefully find to explore some more iron. I just took it out a while ago. I cannot play on render distance far, but I can play on render distance short. There. See? We got an extreme range now. So let's go into the Nether. Drop frame rate. Alright, finally, okay then. Oh, there's scary noise. That's lava down there. That's edge. No! I'm just gonna go ahead and do slash kill. Slash K. Yeah. It lets you die faster. That was a terrible shot in the desert though. That was terrible. I use cobblestone to mark everything. I'd mark areas and stuff where I'm traveling and crap. In case we find another fortress. Oh yeah, the reason why the horse is gone is because I went into the world on 1.5 and did a little snapshot of it. So, yeah, the horse went away. And when I realized it, I was like, ah! But it was cheated in the game anyway, so. Yeah, let's get started. They should add snow horses into the game or something. Whoa. Can't get through, it's like hard. Nether quartz! Ooh. That was terrible. I'm surprised I haven't seen a ghast yet. But anyways, right before I was gonna be rudely interrupted by that fall, nether quartz. Man, they give a lot of XP. This is very massive. What? I'll mark my wrist away with the torches. Ooh, hello. Alright, okay. No, I don't want to be in the nether, so... let's go. My mouse fell, oh, crap. So, yeah. I'm going to get some more iron so we can make a map. Alright, let's go and do this. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam! This is scary. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. I dare to see a creature that would stare down the face of me. Cause there is none. Yeah, there's iron. How many do I need? I forgot. I'm gonna remove this water. Whoa, what was that? Mm-hmm. I know slash spawn works. No. Slash home. Oh wait, that's right, I'm not on the server. Boom. Digging straight forward, digging straight forward. Bam. Wait, what? Bam. Wait, what? Bam. We got another harness. What am I saying? That's a dead end. Where's my exit? Where's the exit? Where's the base drop? Yeah, I've seen that video. It's the dog barking to let him in. It's a funny big deal and it's also cute. Yes, Lydia's. Woza. Watch this parkour jump. Nothing. What's going on? Bam, bam. Thumb, 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 thumb. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one. Why did it do that? Crap. Crap. No. Stop. Ew. 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 Yeah. That was weird. I didn't lose any health. Oh. With all that to dust. Still going? What the what? It's a full furnace. Did I just make an infinite going furnace or something? Chaz, cook quick. I think I just glitched out the game and it made it where it's an infinite furnace. So I don't have to use clone a furnace anymore. Woo! Or do I? This is weird. I think I made an infinite furnace glitch or something. I just used a lava bucket on it and in my memoriam. So it doesn't even take my lava when I'm done with it. And it doesn't go away, it doesn't deplete. Dang, we get a lot of cooked pork. And one chicken and two potato. Alright, so let's go smoke some iron. Hey, villager, I don't have 19 coal on me right now. Oh, I can actually move now. That is a horrible trade. You're dead. I don't like you. You just gave some horrible trades. But I will be nice and I will bury you a grave. Actually, hold on. Slash G. Mm-hmm. Miscellaneous. Villager. Wait, almost. Is there a trap chest in redstone? I'm gonna use this. Bam, bam. Coffin. Alright. So now we buried that villager. GG. Oh no, it went away! Dang it! Aw, oh, man. This sucks. This went down pretty quick though because there was only 5 left. That was pretty cool though. We had a lot of flop with it. I guess it was glitched out and we're showing the wrong picture or something. Oh, we got there. Sooner or later, I'm gonna make this into carpet. Oh, crap. What type of day is it? Actually, if my bed breaks, I can just do this. Hold on. And just do this. Set. Spawn. Run on command. Hold on, I got a second. Yeah, look how laggy the chat makes for my game. That's why I turned it down. Okay, difficulty. Slash. Oops. Okay then. So, sorry. Slash or right. There we go. All right. What am I doing? I'm trying to get leather. It's snowing! Yay! Only a minute snow so I can fill up the roof. Alright, so we have this. I think before we end off the episode, I think I'm actually going to make a better farm than what we have. So let's get our stuff ready. Killing me. So another shovel and a compass, because that's what I'm going to fit in. Well, bam. See, the extra spawn is over there. So let's get started on making a farm. So I guess we'll make it right over here. Wait, why am I even taking that road down? Come on, slash clear. W clear. Try to change it off. There we go. Had to turn it off so I could actually see and crap. Yeah, but it's nicer that we have a short render distance on. I had no idea that could happen. I just put one random object in. What? Like, I did not know. No, wait, no, don't make an iron hoe. Make a stone wall. Alright. Give me the potatoes, and give me the carrot.
Bam.
Carrots, potatoes, potato. Run before it runs out! No! 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 I don't have nothing to worry about. I made another one more. Okay. That was funny though. It just ran right in. Alright. Alright, there we go. So, we have made a proper farm. So, I am Bob the Penguin, and I will see you later.